Good afternoon, candidates. This is BSc Match Point, October 2020. The country with which the RBI has signed a pact for extending $400 million currency swap facility, Sri Lanka. The bank which has launched InstaClick savings account, Bank of Baroda. The system brought in by the RBI in check transactions to curb frauds, Positive Pay. The automated voice assistant launched by Axis Bank recently, AXAA. The bank which has launched a 2-month-long campaign called Kona Kona Umeed with huge offers and discounts, Kotak Mahindra Bank Limited. The new Prime Minister of Guyana, Mark Phillips. New Prime Minister of Mauritania, Mohamed Ould Bilal. The online pharmacy in which Reliance Industries bought majority stake recently, NetMeds. The Indian firm which has been ranked the second biggest brand after Apple on the Future Brand Index 2020, Reliance Industries. The head of the expert committee set up by the Reserve Bank of India to suggest financial parameters for a resolution of coronavirus-related stressed assets, KV Kamath. The minimum paid-up capital required for any new umbrella organization which plans to start retail payments as per the RBI guidelines, 500 crore. The private sector lender in which the People's Bank of China has picked up 0.006% stake, ICICI Bank. The emergency funding approved by the International Monetary Fund for South Africa for fighting coronavirus pandemic, 4.3 billion. Yeah. The amount the RBI is going to transfer as its surplus to the Union Government for the fiscal 2019-20, ₹57,128 crore. The amount the government has budgeted to receive from the RBI as surplus transfer this year, ₹60,000 crore. The nuclear power plant whose third unit achieved its first criticality recently, Kakrapar Atomic Power Project. The transnational electricity grid launched by the Prime Minister recently, supplying solar power across the globe. One sun, one world, one grid. The consumer price index based inflation July 2020, 6.93%. The second name of Ambala based number 17 squadron, where the 5 French manufactured Rafale multi-role combat jets are based, Golden Arrows. The indigenously developed anti-tank guided missile, whose 3 flight tests were successfully conducted recently, Dhruvastra. The head of the Niti Aayog task force, which has recommended linking sugar cane prices to sugar rates, Ramesh Chand. The head of the expert committee on vaccine administration set up by the government, Dr. V.K. Pal. The state which has launched the Indira Van Mitten Yojana, aimed at making the forest dwellers of the state self-reliant, Chhattisgarh. The state which has launched Oruno Doi scheme in a bid to financially empower women, Assam. The state whose traditional festive sweet dish Kaje spicy, Harmal, chili and Mindoli banana, Moira banana, have obtained geographical indication tag, Goa. The Union Territory which celebrated its 59th anniversary of the De Jure Day on 16th August, Puducherry. The state which has launched Padai Tugar Para scheme under which school students will be able to learn in their respective localities, Chhattisgarh. The single window e-commerce platform launched by the Nagaland government recently, Yellow Chain. The state where the world-class Thanasal Golf Resort project was inaugurated recently, Mizoram. The movement whose 78th anniversary was observed on August 9, Quit India Movement. The number of items for which the Ministry of Defense has announced to introduce import embargo, 101 items. The states between which the Indian Railways began its first Kisan Rail services recently to transport perishable goods, Maharashtra and Bihar. The Indian Institute of Management, whose foundation stone was laid by Union Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank recently, Sirmaur, Himachal Pradesh. Sirmaur, Himachal Pradesh. The head of the Parliamentary Standing Committee on Information Technology, which has summoned Facebook on September 2, Shashi Tharoor. The new name of the Union Ministry of Human Resource Development, Ministry of Education. The recruitment agency approved by the Union Cabinet that will conduct a common eligibility test for selection to non-gazetted posts in the central government and public sector banks, National Recruitment Agency. The firm to which the airports at Jaipur, Guwahati and Thiruvananthapuram are being leased out, Adani Enterprises. The jobs app Google launched in India recently, Kormo Jobs. The fair and remunerative price, FRP, for sugarcane approved by the Union Cabinet, ₹285 per quintal. The African nation where the rebel soldiers detained President Ibrahim Boubacar Keita and Prime Minister Boubou Kissé in a coup recently, Mali. The first major interplanetary mission to Mars launched by China recently, Tianwen-1. Thank you. I will close with this.